So today we did a STEM week class with Aukamm Elementary, kids from kindergarten to fifth grade. So we worked on two different projects with the older kids. We worked on a marshmallow catapult, where they were to construct a marshmallow catapult with popsicle sticks, red Solo cup, rubber bands, a spoon, and some tongue depressors. Really there, it was kind of free think. We gave them the option to kind of design their own catapult, and then gave them some help towards the end if they were struggling. With the younger kids, we just got done with the kindergartens. We worked on building trusses, talked about the strengths of shapes and construction, and had them build a truss span to span a simulated valley, and had them working in teams. There's a lot of creative minds. They can get to some interesting answers. But I think the hard part here is we're constrained by time. So I think the failure is a great way to learn for some of them. Working as a team is a hard thing. So as part of the engineering, it's really learning how to work as a team and be able to be part of something as opposed to always grabbing to do it by yourself.